What's going on, guys? So, Future Hovick here. I do want to apologize. The beginning intro portion of the raid actually had some glitches and errors in the recording, so it's not part of this particular portion of the walkthrough. So I do apologize on that. Unfortunately, we didn't really miss much. I showed up on site, and apparently, a few of Sophie's members were taken up, and we need to find the shards. And big homie came out, big zombie. We had to fight a few of them, and I managed to find out that they're hiding out in a secure location. So I managed to talk with Sophie and the members of the PK who were kind of trying to tell me not to mess around with Sophie's crew. But yeah, we're about to start this raid, and again, I apologize guys for the cut, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it. Alright, y'all, let's get it. Wait, no. Alright, we gotta liberate the camp. So the good news is it's kinda daytime. So the funny thing is it's like it changed between nighttime and daytime, like real quick though. Like I mean look, I'm not arguing about it. I'm just saying, okay, so how am I get in? I mean, it's not like I gotta get into the front door, right? Okay, stealth. The survivors, is your stealth here?
Change of plans, Aiden. They attacked our safe house.
Who? Sophie?
You have my men there. Find Carl. Save him and get our crystals. Fast.
I'll do what I can.
Your breath stank, man.
Can I reach this? Okay, I might have to go this way. Really?
You came to the wrong place, shithead.
Okay, I tried to do that in a stealthy way. Okay, I'm not seeing anyone else.
Where are you, you fuckwad? What the fuck going on here?
Where? You didn't see nothing? I mean, I'm pretty sure even if, I mean, I got two guys over here, so...
Something funk.
Let's fuck this dude up. This is a surprise. Are you fucking serious?
Let's get it.
I got something for you, you suck it.
Yo. Okay, kill the game. Can he climb? Yes, he can. Come on. Get some. Bandit leader, where is he? Okay, here's my question. Do I have anything that can burn? No. I got throwing knives. Come on. You need to heal. Okay, that was not my fault, but that's great that it actually happened. One man got bumped. Okay. After you claim the flag, yeah, let's get it.
Help bring in the bazaar? If I were him,
Bravo, all right. The Greenwood family. So I will say this. We thank you. This definitely reminds me of the kind of bandit camps in Horizon Zero Dawn, when you kind of go in and you clear the camps. So it's kind of giving me that kind of vibe, which I kind of liked. I definitely did enjoy those.
Pilgrim, where's everyone else?
They were attacked. Where are the crystals?
Over there. Radio Sophie, fast.
Sophie, I have Carl. He's okay. What about you guys? Sophie? Sophie, are you there?
You have to help the maiden.
Where's Jack and Joe?
They fled the camp as soon as they heard the sound of fighting. I don't know what they're planning. They said they were waiting on backup.
What backup?
I don't know exactly. Joe was talking about the renegades. Remnants of the old army, stationed on the dam across town. Lately, they've been spotted at the bazaar.
Where should I go?
Tango Motel. Sophie's hideout is there. Run! Fast! I'm glad
you... Hey, say less! Say less! Okay, where am I going?
I'll pray for you.
Say less. Is there like an easy... Yeah, I think so. Tango Motel is... Okay, it's just straight ahead. Gotcha. Wait, how am I supposed to get there through this? Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm not actually supposed to be, Come on.
Aiden, I heard some noises coming from Jack and Joe's little village.
That's not all, Hakon. Sophie and Barney's hideout was attacked. It could be peacekeepers.
Fuck. Remember what you're here for, Aiden. We were supposed to get into the central loop and not get involved in local conflicts. Don't get involved in this. Go back to the metro. We will share what we have with Aitor, and maybe he will let us pass.
Yeah, no.
I have to go, Hakon. I promised to help Sophie. Besides, that's the only way to get to the truth.
Okay. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, see, I've kind of fallen for Sophie. I mean, not in that way, but you know, I think she can really help us out here.
Shit. I'm too late.
Sophie! Barney! You there? Sophie? Sophie, report in.
Yo, this is crazy, guys. Please tell me I want to fight Big Boss. I mean, as long as it's not like an affected, like I can deal with like non-affected, but. Okay, I know what that sound is. I know what that sound is. Wait, am I getting closer to it? I think so, right? Here it is, my boys. There it is. Alright, let's see, unlock this real quick. Wait, are you serious? I can't. Okay, so there's gotta be like a different way I can get to it. Okay, I see it's there, but I don't know. Like, it's right there, so I'm assuming it's gotta be somewhere else.
Sophie! What the hell is going on? Report in!
Okay, that didn't work. Wait, I need to get there, so let me... Okay, yes, I remember this building, yes, okay, I was here at night, I was here in the last, in the nighttime, I tried to get in, because I saw that, there was an inhibitor, like, right here. So now, we can finally get in. I mean, I'm not liking what I'm hearing, my boys, but... Let's get it! Let's get it! Upgrades for the health, let's get it! Y'all know I gotta do the health. Y'all know I gotta do the health. Stamina I can deal with, but health, not so much. I mean, there's over 100 inhibitors, so I mean, I'm sure it's like not too worried about it.
Corporal Kaminsky, are you there? What's going on there? Over.
This is Aiden. Your men are dead. Oh, shit.
Oh, damn it, Aiden. I was actually starting to like you. You brought the peacekeepers here.
I helped you.
You betrayed us. And now we have to kill you. Helped Aitor and yourself. Helping us was just a byproduct. What are you waiting for? Don't know what to do?
Wait, Barney! Barney, wait!
Really? You about to send these two out here? Yeah. About to take y'all out. Come on, man. Come on, y'all. Just about to take me out. Come on, man. Hey, give me a challenge. Y'all ain't giving me no challenge, man. Come on. Zombie giving me more of a challenge than y'all. Okay, stop. Yeah, I shouldn't be joking like that, man. Okay, I should not be joking like that. Can I claim anything here? I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Wait, okay, yeah.
You figures. I'm looking for Sophie. Sophie? Damn it, this isn't about you, Herman. Get out of my way. Fucking grizzly. Come on.
Now you won't listen, I'ma take you out. Take you out, you ain't listening.
Herman, give it up!
Let me talk to Sophie.
Whoa. Wait, what the hell just happened? Okay, my boys, I think something happened. I got electrocuted or something, and at least it. Okay, I'm not gonna question it. Like, I'm not gonna double question it. I mean, just.
Catch! Always where you need me, huh?
Hack on your mother. That's why I love you. Wait, how can I. Really? Wait, really? Okay, my boys, really? How? Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Barney, kid. Find Barney.
Where'd you come from?
I've got a sixth sense, kid. I knew you were gonna get in trouble. Barney wanted to kill you. Means he has something to hide. Something about Lucas, or worse.
What do you mean?
The murder of the commander. Now the takeover of the water tower. That's no coincidence, Aiden. Barney has long been looking to get out from behind his sister's shadow and rid Villedor of the peacekeepers himself.
I'll try to find him.
Be careful. I'll go warn Eto. Let's keep in touch.
Hack on, man. You saved my life.
Barney? Come out! Come on, man!
With the brother.
I will find you.
Are these like all open now? There's like a 0% chance I'm actually coming back to this place, so I'm just, 'cause that's why I'm kind of like taking my sweet time, looking over everything. Ooh, how'd I miss this?
Aiden, if you ask nicely, I'll shoot you in the head. And if not, you'll spend a long time dying until you turn, so.
You'll be the one dying, Barney.
You're supposed to stop him, not kill him. Give me the weapon. Give it to me, brother.
Hope you know what you're doing.
So this is the thanks I get for helping?
Death is how we thank traitors. You didn't say you were working for Aiden.
I don't work for Aiden, I work for myself.
No one can remain neutral in this, Aiden. We're fighting for survival. Without water, the whole bazaar will die in under a month. And the peacekeepers, they won't help us. Just like when my mother died. They just sat and watched us die. Turns out, you're one of them. You don't care about us. Tell me, why should I not kill you?
Sophie, shoot! What are you waiting for?
Because we can help each other. Who killed Lucas?
He thinks we killed him.
Sophie, talk to me. Did you do it?
No.
Sophie, what the hell?
Why do you care about this murderer? What did Aitor promise you?
If it's not you, who could have killed him?
I wonder myself. Certainly none of my people.
If you find out who did it, tell us. I'd like to hug the guy. Lucas deserved to die. Lived too long as it is.
We didn't have to kill him. We have our own plan for getting the peacekeepers out of the bazaar.
Aiden promised me passage to the center. That's why I'm helping him.
And you believe him? Just like that?
Well, at least he didn't try to kill me.
He wasn't the one you betrayed. But I can help you too. Help us with the water, and I'll take you to the central loop myself.
Okay, first, I did not betray you. I'm helping investigate a murder, and that's different. As for your offer, isn't the only way through controlled by the PK?
There is another way.
Do you really believe that I'd just trust you again?
We need each other. You didn't tell us you were working with the PK, so we made assumptions. Things are getting more dangerous, and we all need to be careful.
You tried to kill me, Sophie.
I swear on the memory of Birdie, Susie, Logan, Ralph, and Herman, I'm sure. If you help us, we'll take you to the center. Will you help?
Fine. What's the plan?
Jack and Joe escaped. We have a chance to take the tower and finally reclaim the water.
Before fucking Aitor does.
We'll deal with the peacekeepers and getting you to the center immediately afterwards. First, we need to secure access to water.
How do I get up the tower?
It's almost impossible without a winch, and Joe's men sealed off access. That's why I'm asking you.
So you want me to climb it?
If you do, you'll save a great many people, Aiden. We won't forget this.
All right, well, we got two people helping me try to get to the center, my boys. Can I please come in so I can get these things? What is that? Please, can I come in and grab the... Oh, I really want that. Okay, so get to the water tower. Is this like part of the entire main mission? Let me see, is this like actually part of like the main mission? Or is this like... second mission? Okay, yeah.